Marconi Street, which used to be Cooper Street. A lot of history, folks, a lot of history. Like I said, park your car up here, go for a walk, and just take it all in, because it's a wonderful experience, especially on like a Saturday afternoon. You want to bring your family down here and just go for a walk. Now, across the street over here is the Big Club Hall. Was the place to go. Many, many people have lived on the hill here, were born and raised on the hill, were married, and they celebrated, they had a reception in the Big Club Hall. All the food at the Big Club Hall that was served was always prepared by people, men, women that live on the hill, preparing their special recipes, meatballs, muscacholi, sauces, roast beef, or whatever you have at a wedding reception. And just great, great dances. And downstairs was Rancilio's Barbershop. Willie, you want to get a shot of this little building right there was Rancilio's Barbershop. His father was a barber, came over to this country, and then his son took it over. And that's the way it was down here on the hill. You know, the immigrants came over to this country, and they tried to build something so their future generations would come along and never, ever have to worry about a job. Thank you to our Italian-American, our Italian ancestors. Now, across the street from Big Club Hall, my grandfather had a store right here. Right here, right now it's Wolfgang and Associates. Right over here, and then up the street, up there on the corner was Percelli Bakery. And they had all the different shops. There was a shoe repairs store here. And just some great places that you can go and have your shoes fixed, get your hardware, your nails, your hammers, your tools. You can get your bread, your salami, your zizza, your food for the evening dinner or whatever, your pasta. Everything was self-contained in this community. So let's go on up the street here a little bit. Now, today, I'm just taking you down Marconi Street, which is like the downtown strip of this community. Stores, shops, beautiful people. Now, we're up here on Shaw Marconi. We have 11 restaurants up here on the hill. Whatever you're looking for, beginning down there, Bomberito's, Adriana's, you got Giovanni's over here, Gito's, you have Zia's, Mama Campisi's, Augusti's, Favaz's, John Tony's, John Pepe's, beautiful restaurants to come and just sit back and have a nice dinner. You have we have our bakeries up here, Missouri Bakery, Vitale's Bakery. We have Amaghetti's Bakery, Fazio's Bakery, Marconi Bakery. The stores up here, we got Viviano's, we have Di Gregorio's, Rombolo's, Volpi's, a Joya's Market down there. Just about every corner up here on the hill, there's a little store or a shop or whatever. Come on down and see us, because it's a terrific experience for you and your family. Well, listen, I have talked myself out here. Every week we're on. I don't know what else to say, but come on down to see us down here on the hill. Spend an afternoon. Go to Church of St. Ambrose or St. Aloysius or whatever, and just enjoy your day with your family. That's what it's all about. Three things are important to the Italian-American. That's God, their family, and their community, their country. And you can certainly see the pride in all the people that live down here in this community. So until next time, arrivederci, everybody.
I eat antipasto twice just because she is so nice, Angelina. Angelina, waitress at the pizzeria. I keep soup and minestrone just to be with her alone, Angelina. Angelina, waitress at the pizzeria. Ti voglio bene. Angelina, I adore you. Eva, you bene. Angelina, I live for you. And passione. You have set my heart on fire. But Angelina never listens to my song. I eat antipasto twice just because she is so nice, Angelina. Angelina, the waitress at the pizzeria. If she'll be my cara mia. joining matrimony with the girl who serves spumoni, and Angelina will be mine. She'll alone amidst the mind of my family. Figure me a good to that of my mommy, but that you do. Sit down, you little musicante, eat the bar, eat the venice, and little instrument in the morning. Sit you big, you have a zeal instrument, figure me a. Oh, mama, zumba, zumba, bacala. Oh, mama, zumba, zumba, bacala. Oh, mama, zumba, zumba, bacala. Zumba, 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 bacala. Cella, luna, mezzo, mara, mamma, mimba, marada. Pick me a cucarada, mamma mia, been taught to do. Sit down, ya fish, ya hello, eat the bar, eat the venice, every bacalala, mother day. Sit you big, ya fantasy, bacalala, mother day. Oh, 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 mamma, in the bathroom, zumba, bacalala, no, 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 oh, mamma, in the bathroom, zumba, bacalala, no, 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 oh, mamma, in the bathroom, zumba, bacalala, see, see.
Grazie a tutti. Io sono Kieto Valentino e questa è Casa e Cucina. Everyone, thank you for tuning in today and thank you very much for watching. We're on every week. So until next time, ciao, arrivederci, ci vediamo, addio. Ciao, arrivederci, ci vediamo. Presto nel prossimo programma, sì sì sì, è vero, addio a tutte, ciao, arrivederci, ci vediamo, addio, il Signore te benedica.